that departure on 119.75. Good day.
119.75, next rail, 70, sir.
You're welcome.
Good morning, Philly. Railjet 452 is out of 20.5 to cross JKA to maintain 13.
Railjet 452, set up.
American 1989.
American 849 to set up maintain 6,000, if I didn't do that yet.
6,000, American 849.
November 809, Juliet, sir, to set up maintain 2,000.
Yeah. 2,000, Engine 9, Juliet, sir.
Departure Saratoga 4170 Victor, level 55.
Air 4170 Victor, Philly approach, altimeter 3001.
00170 Victor. So these green lines, Philadelphia airspace.
Blue streak 5476, turn left direct, TB.
Left direct to TB, blue streak 5476.
Spirit 626, contact Washington Center on 127.7. Have a great day.
So we're going around Philly airspace.
Spirit 626,
right now.
Good day.
Okay.
So you know what, let's say hi, yep, hey.
So lonely
I can't
house.
Get it to stick up here, so I might as well do something.
Just aye. Hold it there.
Aye, aye, aye. Not bad. This has been bad.
November 359, runway X-ray, contact Philadelphia 124.35, good day.
2435, good day, 9 runway.
Okay, so what is this water?
American 849, turn left heading 330 to set a maintain 2,100.
330 down to 2.1, American 849.
It's the Delaware.
Okay.
So this is the Delaware Bay, it opens up, yep.
Okay.
Blue streak 5476, contact Washington Center, 127.7, have a good day.
277, blue streak 5476, take care.
November 4170 Victor, contact the Dover approach 132.42. Have a good day.
3242, good day.
I'm having a good day.
Delta approach is for wings 1008, 11200, descending to cross 10 south of James at 900,000. We have information.
Dover approach, Saratoga 4170 Victor, level 5500.
Saratoga 4170 Victor, Dover approach to Dover altimeter 3006.
06, 70 Victor. All right. So I'm going to load an approach. We'll go 28.
Dover approach, Castle 10.
Castle 10, Dover approach to Dover altimeter 3006, ident save request.
She are right back there.
3006, we're transiting
okay.
To.
Alright, so
north,
quick quiz.
15 miles.
Something happens to me. What
Dover,
button?
Blue button.
Blue button.
And we are VFR down to.
And if we have to land, hit the button and ask for help.
Hit the
I can do it.
Oh, she can do it. She's been here before.
Oh, yeah, she's
Castle 10, radar contact 12 miles north Dover Air Force Base, squawk 0372.
0372, Castle 10.
This is really cool how the water goes in. It's like, yeah.
Castle 10, verify you'll be maintaining 2000 en route.
Affirm 2000 en route, Castle 10.
Alright, so what's cool is we're gonna get head right over the water.
Okay.
Cape May is right at the tip down here.
Okay.
Yeah.
How fast are we flying?
Right now we are doing about 215 miles an hour over the ground. Yeah. Yeah, it's pretty fast.
Awesome.
Yeah.
As fast as I was dropping out of the air from skydiving.
Oh my god, that's just crazy.
yeah, it's pretty crazy. Alright, so I'm switching tanks because I want to take a little fuel out of that side. And I'm looking at fuel flows when I turn the pump off. So if this needle jumps, then we got a problem.
Oh,
okay. Perfect. Maybe next time. Yeah.
beautiful.
Yeah, isn't it gorgeous?
Yeah, wow. In the fall, I bet it's amazing. Because I went with you this time to the tournament.
Yeah.
Was it both times tournament that I flew with you?
Yeah.
Okay, so yeah, it was always this dreary color. So I bet the fall's beautiful.
Oh gosh, yeah.
Summer.
Yeah, it's been almost the same weekend too.
Yeah.
Yeah. Stephanie just asked me when we were going flying again.
No, she didn't.
Yeah, she did. We don't have any events. It's crazy. It's like,
oh.
You know, I should have given, there's an app that you can follow the flight of the plane.
Oh, that's cool.
Should have given
cool.
it to Tom.
To Tom. Mm-hmm. Doug, we're going to...
Saratoga 70, Victor, contact Atlantic City, approach 124.6.
124.6, 70, Victor.
We're going to the EDP tournament. Do you want to fly us there?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Do they have an airport near the turf farms?
Oh, let me talk to these guys. Atlantic City, approach Saratoga 4170, Victor, level 5500.
4170 Victor, Lance, you first up, number 2998.
9 or 8, 70 Victor.
Approach, Pittsburgh Doctor 6579 with request.
Go ahead.
Hey, sir, can we go ahead and cancel IFR at this time? We're going to go direct to the field, and then we'll be back up with you in 5, 15 minutes. We're going to transition these approaches later.
Pittsburgh 6579, roger, IFR cancellation is received. Proceed inbound for the ramp.
6579, we'll call back.
Sierra 3 Romeo Delta, contact Dover, approach 132.42.
3 Romeo Delta to Dover, 132.42.
6579, contact tower.
6579, switching to tower, thank you.
Atlantic City, Saratoga 41, 70 Victor, like the descent.
BFR, stand to your discretion.
How cool is that? So I can see the airport right here. It's a little opening.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
I don't know if you can see it. It's just so you have the body of water that comes in.
Yep.
And then straight this way, there's a patch of ground.
Okay, yeah. Looks very small.
Full stop, mate.
Yeah, we'll be full stop. We can discontinue flight following the airport side.
Hi, roger. I have no traffic observed from you in the airport. Radar service terminated. Squawk to your fire features. Good morning.
Alrighty. Thanks for your help. 70 Victor.
Celsius. Altimeter. 3004. Remarks. Freezing rain. Information not available. Cape May County Airport. Automated weather observation, 1455, Zulu, wind 320 at 12, peak gusts, 25.
Landing. Cape May County Airport, traffic, Saratoga 4170 Victor's 8 miles to the west, inbound full stop, be entering a left downwind, runway 28, Cape May. Cape May traffic, Saratoga 4170 Victor, entering our 3 mile left downwind, runway 28, landing 28, full stop, Cape May. Alright, putting the landing gear down. KMA traffic, Saratoga 4170 Victor, turning left base, runway 28. KMA. Okay, so we are getting a little gusty winds, right? So if for some reason I feel like it's not safe to land, I'm just going to go around and we'll do it again, all right?
Okay. You can do it, Doug.
Well.
Appreciate your safety.
You never know what the wind's going to do to you, so.
Wow.
Good job.
That was awesome.
He's good.
Yeah.
That was a little tricky, no doubt. That wind is coming pretty good from that side.
Yeah, we told you that this morning.
Oh, I didn't realize. I didn't realize it was that bad.
How are we getting back?
I can rent a car.
Yeah.
I'm just kidding.
I'm not. Wildwood.
Oh no, it's the wrong airport.
I was going to whiskey. I heard they give you a shot of whiskey when you land at this place.
KMA traffic, Saratoga 4170 Victor, clear runway 28, KMA.
I was supposed to be checking for the right, huh?
All right, you're good, everybody good?
Great.
I hope this restaurant's open.
You're the worst.
Wouldn't that be?
I'll rent a car, there's a couple good places in
I'm Cape hungry, Man. I'm just
yeah,
saying.
So hungry.
Come on, baby. It said it was open yesterday, it was going to be open today, but maybe no planes are out. How can planes not be out flying today? It's gorgeous.
A little
bumpy.
I mean, there's just a little bit of wind.
I mean, a little wind.
Otherwise, it's perfect.
The only ones here.
Alright, I'm gonna shut radios off here. Check. You good? Yep, now you
got
the current back
on. Check. Okay.
Oh. Check.
Here. Is it working? Okay, there we go.
Yes.
All right.
Headphones are cold. Can someone warm them up?
Temperature 0.3 Celsius, dew point minus 1.3 Celsius, altimeter 2996. Cape May County Airport, automated weather observation 1912 Zulu, wind 310 at 14, peak gusts 22, visibility 10.
Jess, are you still awake?
Oh yeah. I'm trying to capture moments.
Okay, main traffic, Saratoga 4170 Victor, taking taxiway Alpha. We'll be heading down to runway 28 for a departure to the west. Cape May. Cape May traffic, Saratoga 4170 Victor, crossing runway 19. Cape May. Clear that way.
Clear this way.
Clear right. Clear right.
Clear right. I know you were trying to
Jess.
Me. Shit. I failed. Wait, that's way
you
more than just the blue
anymore.
Button. Not all I had to do was push the blue button.
Yeah. All right, gasoline. We have gas. That's always a good thing. see a plane out there. I'm not sure if he might be coming in. I don't see anybody here. I don't hear anybody on the radio. All right, watch your legs there.
Okay, main traffic, hour 65 knots. Charlie November is crossing 28 for downwind. Okay, May. Cape May Arrow, base 28, Cape May.
You hear? Turn a base. KMA traffic, Saratoga 4170 Victor, holding short, runway 28. I see you coming in. We'll hold short until you land. KMA.
Roger that. Arrow 65 Charlie November, final 28, KMA.
I didn't see him, so I thought maybe I could get out.
Me either. That's your only job, Jess.
I know, and it's on my side. I failed again. That's twice in like 10 minutes.
I don't trust this.
Man.
Oh, oh, the wind. Oh,
oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, gosh. Oh, 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 gosh. Oh, I can't watch this. Oh, my goodness.
Oh, he's good.
Oh.
If he lands like Doug, gotta go down. Come on, buddy. Get down.
Oh.
Come on.
Oh.
Come on.
Oh, oh, hey. Well done.
I should tell the guy we had a...
get an audience.
Yep.
Oh, he's back up.
Oh.
That's not like that landing.
Cape May
do,
traffic
Doug?
Arrow 657 November on the go, Cape May.
Practicing?
Yeah, that was just a touch and go. KMA traffic, Saratoga 4170 Victor, taking runway 28, departure to the west. KMA. Alright, Teresa, your seatbelt's on, right?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, clear. All right, here we go. Pull the engine back.
Sometimes you stand, sometimes you turn your back to the wind. There's a world outside every darkened door, where blues won't haunt you anymore. Where the brave are free and lovers soar, come ride with me to the distant shore.
KMA traffic, Saratoga 4170 Victor, clear runway 28, departing airspace to the west. KMA.
NASA 524, Atlantic City, first flight, 2 9 9 1. Center 901, and we're proceeding northbound for about another 2 minutes, and then we'd like to pick up an IFR clearance as we proceed eastbound on a flight plan to Aguni.
That's 524. So right now I'm showing a VFR clearance that you did around Robin back to Langley. Is that the one that you're talking about?
That's affirmative, and we're just requesting the lowest IFR altitude that you can give us as we proceed eastbound.
Alright, I'm not sure how I'm going to clear you for this because I don't know where a single one of these points are.
Copy.
Atlantic City Approach, good afternoon, Coast Guard. Helicopter 6579 is 14 miles to the south, 500 feet with turn information and full stop at 6-7.
Coast Guard 6579, Atlantic City Approach, IBM, Lake Seattle, 2-9-9-1.
C-9-9-1 with a flash, Coast Guard 6579.
Coast Guard 6579, radar contact, shade at 600 feet, proceed in and out of the ramp.
Proceeding up back to the ramp, Coast Guard 6579.
So NASA 524, how, is there an airport close to where you're going north eastbound or a fix or something?
Negative, we're making a right turn at this time to proceed out to Aguni, which is a...
I don't know how long it'll stay.
All right.
Next, a departure Saratoga 4170 Victor request.
NASA 524, out over the ocean, out in the warning area, the lowest IFR I have available is 5,500.
That's beautiful, seeing that water below.
And NASA 524 is requesting 5,500 to 8,000 between the warning areas 107 Alpha and Whiskey 386.
Perfect view, and I can smell coffee.
Sir, 4170 Victor, line to approach.
Yeah, 4170 Victor requesting flight following to Lancaster, Lima, November, Sierra. We're a couple miles, about 4 or 5 miles to the northwest of Whiskey Delta. PA 32, we're currently 4,500, we'll level off here.
Are you staying at 4,500 for November 70 Victor?
That's affirmative, 70 Victor.
From 70 Victor, Roger, squawk 2432.
2432, 70 Victor. So, we put a code in. He now can read what we're doing. He can see us on radar.
Oh, cool. Okay.
So it's another set of eyes. It's awesome, right? Have another set of eyes.
Yeah.
That can sort of say, hey, you got traffic around. Now, we're flying on a visual flight plan because it's so clear. If we went instrument, they would see us automatically because
okay.
We'd follow a certain flight plan.
Okay.
All right. So I'm going to clean up the plane. We'll slow it down just a little bit.
There's a plane way to your left.
Oh, thank you.
No, it's cool to see.
Oh, that is cool.
Yeah.
Like right there.
Yeah, okay, so see him on our...
Oh, yeah.
Yep, he's below us, 1,500. I think if I climb to 6,500, there's only certain altitudes when you go east and west. You can only fly certain altitudes.
Oh, okay.
It's always odd or even when you're going west, plus 500.
NASA 524, just be advised, I will not be able to talk to you out there, so I'm not sure how I'm going to give you an IFR clearance and then just lose radar on you.
I think if you're,
right
if you're comfortable here, we'll stay at this altitude. It might be a little bit, are you all right, T?
I'm fantastic.
Okay. We'll see what it, if it gets any better over land.
And, we're able to do position reporting via HF. Also, we're working with NASA 528.
Yeah, how cool is it seeing that plane?
Ground track. He'll be at 280. We can relay through him as well.
Doug, do you think it's bumpy?
No, this is...
I was going to say, it's not. I'm fine.
Okay.
It doesn't feel bumpy to me.
No.
Okay. Well, you guys are like real pros.
hot toddies.
Yeah, that was what I was saying. Mimosa and a hot toddy. It's all good.
Let me see this.
Yeah.
Got to get that on film. Yeah, what?
All good back here.
06579, contact tower.
All right, they're doing good. They're good. They're good passengers here for us. Yeah, we definitely have a little bit of a headwind. Not going, only doing 150 miles an hour over the ground.
So you said going west, odd plus 500. So are we at 35 or 55?
No, so it's even plus 500.
Even.
So
even.
We're 4,000 plus your 500. We're at 4,500.
Atlantic City approach, Skyhawk November 802.
Well, we came out, we did odd plus 500. So we did 5,000.
Okay. East is odd.
Yes. East is odd, very good. Boy, she's
She's
it
on
up.
It, man.
She is school picking teacher. It up.
I soak it in. Where's that SOS button?
Oh, yeah. I got it.
Oh, it's in his pocket.
Great.
Number 838, Juliet's here. Descend, maintain 5,000.
7 for 5,000, 8 Juliet's here.
And November 8, Juliet, sir, normally I'd have direct for you here, but restricted area 5002 is active.
Copy, down to 5000, 8 Juliet, sir.
So, this is showing us that within 12 knots...
And that's a 524, I've contacted multiple facilities trying to get you this IFR.
Nobody,
you're going to be
no
well
traffic.
Outside my airspace, and I won't be
so
able to provide any services for you for an IFR.
They're all traffic.
Copy that.
Yeah.
We will proceed to regard
away,
for
okay.
the help. And,
if I go out...
We'll proceed to regard with that 524.
Got it.
Now
okay.
I pulled back. If
I 303 contact Washington Center 127.7.
127.7, Spirit 303.
There's somebody 12 miles is over
Miami City Bruce, Skyhawk number 832, Foxtrot Golf, VFR request.
Skyhawk 8025 Golf, Atlantic City Approach, Squawk 0137.
Squawk 0137, November 802, Fox Golf.
And that's a 524, well, I still got you. I'm just going to go ahead and cut you loose now. So radar services are terminated, Squawk VFR, and freeze change approved.
Gas tanks, just to keep the plane.
Number 4170, Victor contact, Philadelphia Approach 119.75.
119.75, 70 Victor.
So you're still at approach towers on 18-5.
You are right. Thank you. Sorry.
No, no worries.
Philly approach Saratoga 4170 Victor, level 4500.
I'm sorry, who's that?
4170 Victor, level 4500.
4170 Victor, Philly, the altimeter 2994.
9470 Victor. Yeah, I think if I went up to 6500, it would have been a little smoother.
This
but
is,
that's all right, it's a good
been,
good
this
experience.
Has been fine. Yeah. Just a couple little, you know, moments.
It does. Do you do roller coasters, right?
Oh, yeah.
I mean, it's that same sort of feeling.
Yeah, except, you know, on a roller coaster, you're like,
you're
see when it's connected to the ground.
And know when it's coming.
And know when it's coming.
So, why not go to 65? Is it harder to get up there? Or is the plane...
No, it's just like so short, you know, by the time I climb, then we come right down.
Oh, got it.
And hindsight, it probably would have been better, but...
Wow,
this good experience.
This is great. This is perfect.
You know what? It's making memories.
Yeah.
Blue Street 5073, maintain 13,000. Contact New York Center 12462.
All right, we're going 12-6 for 13,000 and 142462, Blue Streak 5073.
Right there, 5828, right turn at 250, join a localizer, call the field in sight.
250, join the localizer, field in sight, break out 5828.
Break out 5828, clear for the visual approach, 27 right, towers 18-5.
Close the visual, 27 right, we'll go over to towers, sorry, get about bunts. Have a good day, 5820.
Yep, no worries.
And that's only approach, turn off auxiliary, it's Holly, my third for the RNF 34.
United 2030, descend and maintain 7,000.
Descend to 7,000, United 2030.
Piedmont 6170, turn right to Stellan.
Right direct to Stellan, Piedmont 6170.
United 2030, just fly your present ending vectors to the final.
Descend to 2030.
American 2298, departure, radar contact, maintain 10,000.
10,000, American 2298, heavy.
Thank you. Does somebody else have a question or a check-in?
Yeah, November 609, Fox Julia. I'm crossing Holly. Am I cleared for the RNF 34 to Trent?
Not cleared for the RNF 34. So you continue on course, and I'll clear you when you get closer to the airport.
Okay, Roger.
For 4170, Victor, you're leaving my airspace to the northwest. Radar services terminated. Squawk VFR. Frequency change approved.
VFR, thanks for your help. 70, Victor.
Piedmont 6170, contact New York Center 13347.
3347, good day, Piedmont 6170.